here we are. It's my favorite part of the day. The parables of Yeshua.
Now let's see if I can get from being overbearing and vulgar. Although I did have a nice burger. Okay, let's see where we're at. Alrighty. So, we left off at Matthew chapter, at the end of chapter 5 was our last bit there. And, stay off my leg, you flaky ants. Now, remember, let's do a little review. The subject is the sin. The sin is the most important subject a man could ever know. The subject of the sin. So, just to let you know, I am wearing a shirt. It's one of them muscle shirts. So, I think it's a bit more retaining on these video cameras to have at least a shirt on. And if I don't have it on, I'll pitch it up to my neck. Because there's just too many weird things that go on with videos these days. People do with videos. It ain't like we're all at the beach with our shirts off in our bikinis, unless they got a pup tent right in the middle of the sand with a little igloo hole, peephole. You know, inviting the temptations to come on, because there's all kinds of people in this world. And they got all kinds of sexual preferences. And they don't care who they're looking at. So why urge it on, man? Why urge it on? So anyway. Those are some of my sound effects that I like to do. If they offend you, well, tough. Go watch someone else's vid. Or I implore you to get used to it. We all got our little quirks, man. Especially now that Restore America plan, Restore the World plan is in full force. Expressions are going to be coming out that have been hindered for eons. People are going to finally feel free to let themselves go. So, believe me, I know what it's like to be hindered and finally set free and to let all those things that have been hindered just go. And we'll go, and we'll as a nation, we'll go through a period of just letting loose. And then we'll start to tighten the reins back up, and we'll see for ourselves firsthand experience that you know, loving control is an adequate thing, is a beneficial thing for the populace. But anyway, what I wanted to do today is get in my memory the part where the Israelites were tricked, because I've got it down to a science now of where Satan was tricked, Eve was tricked, and Adam willfully partook of the sin. Adam wasn't tricked, by the way. And then Adam and Eve's children, who later became the nation of Israel, they were tricked. So I want to start including where that is in the scripture. So I got it marked down. All I got to do is go in the Old Testament and find it. So bear with us here as we go look through the Old Testament. And I find the part where the Israelites said, "All that the Lord, the Most High, says, we will do." So here, looks like I found a part where the Ten Commandments were given. Up there, McMish. Yeah, here it is. It's in Deuteronomy. So Deuteronomy is like a recap of what happened in Exodus, where the Ten Commandments were given. Here it is. It's in Deuteronomy chapter 5. Well, that's not it either. That's not what I'm looking for. Although it has to do with it, but there's the part where they actually said, "All that the Lord Most High says, we will do."